Good morning, students. We are going to learn about and describe quadrilaterals during this lesson. So, quadrilaterals are named by their sides and by their angles. Look at the quadrilaterals in the picture on the screen. Each quadrilateral has how many sides? Look at each one of those shapes and notice how many sides they each have. Each one of those shapes are quadrilaterals. So each quadrilateral in that picture has four sides. Now look at the quadrilaterals and decide how many angles each quadrilateral has. That's correct. Each quadrilateral has four angles. So a quadrilateral is a shape that has four sides and four angles.